Fort Wayne firefighters are investigating an early morning fire, and they're already saying it was an arson. It started at 1:30 this morning in a vacant apartment complex on Travers Place. When crews got there, three of the units were on fire. It took about half an hour to get the flames under control. No one was hurt.